go again with what we got here. Alright, I want to finish a run tonight.
The trials were created to ensure the world remains balanced. You're taking part in something great.
So when you're sprinting, you can just dash through these breakables, which is cool. I do like that the first floor is generally pretty linear. Dragon relics are actually a really cool addition as well. I really like how those play. Does it show my emblem? It shows something there. I don't know if that is it. Last room should be up here somewhere. Oh, we got perp. What the hell was that? Game ate my input, bro. Heals you instead of producing a signature. I think I just keep going double-edged Cestus. It's just so good for bosses. Shop down here. Oh, an upgrade. We'll take that. Percent damage to bosses. Yes, please. For a measly 25 gold. Yeah, we'll take that. Thank you. can't even see what the hell just happened.
You have a gun.
Yeah, okay, he does not drop any health. Fine, we're going. Chest. There's nothing over there. Ouch. Wild. All right, so we're full. Nearly. Oh, maybe those spirit guys that show up in that in-between realm is how many you've saved from that those purple portals. That's kind of cool. The damage is stupid. The damage is so stupid. Increases your damage by 10% and another 10% per upgraded arcana. So this is 20% damage right here? Doubles what? Doubles any damage boost received from other relics. Bro, this is cracked. What? So that means... this is giving 20%. This is giving 50% for dragons. This is giving 80% for my basic. Does this double dip with this too? Oh, dude. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, we might as well see what she has. If she has anything fun. No. Uh-oh. Yeah, why not? We'll get that too. We have just enough. All right, we'll see how much damage this does now. Can't believe we don't have any other spells. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. Alright, I just have to not take a ton of damage from the adds.
You drew him out.
And we'll be chilling. How fast we talking? I think right now probably anything around like a 15-minute run's pretty darn fast. I think 10 is very doable depending on how you're schmoving. Yeah. Like, I shouldn't go in that purple portal, but I kind of just want to do it anyways. I have signature up, so. That was actually about as good as that could have gone. Okay. Oh, nice. This is the room we need. Oh, I canceled it. Okay. We're fine. Everything's fine.
Now okay. That was an electrifying signature. Those twirling dragons.
Oh, dude. Oh my gosh. My basic is doing a stupid amount of damage now, for sure. Critting for 69. I can't even get on top of those spikes. Ouch. Oh, I froze him mid-attack? You could do that? So after
still
yeah bro, she's dead. Like, what are these relics that I got through right here, man? This is crazy.
This victory.
I'm not really worried about any more damage. I just need to stay healthy. I think we go critical berserk. So now we should have an additional 10% on top of the other thing. Oh, why did it tap me out? Why did it tap me out? What the hell, game? Why? Okay, that just happened, I guess. I've definitely had that happen before. It's not great. I'll lose focus of the game window for whatever reason. I think I'm playing just normal full screen. No, you're joking. Please stop chasing me. Thank you. I'm definitely going the wrong way. That is not the way I want to go. Alright, not a lot I can really do here. I think I just go extra health. Oh, do you have a spell for me? Spin rapidly. Nope. Yeah, we'll get the cloud armor. Alright. We'll see. I know she takes a while to get her shields down or whatever. Oh, that was not great. Wait. No, I'm dead. Maybe not. Okay. 12 HP, bro. 12 HP.
But I'll throw worse than sand at you.
35. I did not spend 30 minutes in this run, so I think this timer is broken. I'm not sure. I'll have to watch that back and time it.